Okay, great. Holy Cross Catholic Church is next. It's to replace the roof on the William Wayne Building. Partial funding is provided by the Joe and Hazel Beckman Fund of the Catholic College.
Good morning, everyone. I wanted to say, in my pastor's stead, Father Tim Gollop, I am Laurie Newman Williams, the parish administrator. We all know with aging physical plants comes numerous challenges. This grant was to replace the roof on our education building. We no longer have a school there, but we do have nearly 500 children in our faith formation and RCIA, Adapted for Children programs. So we even have to put them in the shifts. Our building has gotten so it was leaking. And what we all try to do, it's all about the children, the education of our children in leading them to Christ through our programs. But at sometimes we have to put that to the side while still focusing on them and repair the facilities in which we serve them. So this will help us tremendously. We thank the foundation and the Pecto Fund for providing this opportunity for us to provide a safe environment for our children. Thank you.
This is new life, right?
There we go.
Thank you. Come on over to the picture.
Thank you.